See the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. And then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart and kinda dumb, kinda smart, and I loved her so. I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came home from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late show. And honey, I miss you. Oh, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. Oh, she wrecked the car and she was sad and so afraid that I'd be mad. But what the heck, though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and found her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring when flowers bloom and robins sing, she went away. One day while I wasn't home, while she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nights and I call her name. Now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played and loved. A small cloud passes overhead and cries down in the flower bed that honey loved. Oh, honey, I miss you. Listen, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you. Oh, if only I could. Honey, I miss you.